international peace and security had been restored. So in answer to the question, why did they not march on Baghdad? It's because President Bush the Elder, Bush 41, made the call that, well, I think that the resolution only allows us to restore international peace and security. There are no Iraqis in Kuwait. The Iraqi military has been beaten up pretty bad. I think we've restored international peace and security. Now, that didn't work so